Activate Mag Front Launcher, fire two additional grenades in a spread. Restore up to four total charges until fire launcher.
Choose a talent. What? What? Hello? How is this okay?
Got there, boys.
Oh, monkey ass, monkey ass, monkey ass. Monka ass, dude. What the fuck? I have two stacks right now. Motherfucker.
Alright guys, is there one trick again?
Good. Okay. This may take a bit. Thanks for waiting. No problem! Oh my god, it took demonic invasion! What the fuck? Why?
Nicely done.
Yeah, this let's go for a ride thing is kind of cool, but I don't think it deals enough damage. I think I still prefer Riptide. Mother of overkill.
All this, the Junkrat Express. Wait. Call this the Junkrat Express.
Oh. I'm not dead. Oh, I didn't mean to be here. Schleich? I just got fucking schleiched. I was trying to talk. And then like, it designed, like that whole entire area that I can't walk into. It's like I just spawned Garrosh. It's like I just made my own Garrosh. He's just right there, he's chilling. He's just waiting for his prey. Love this hero, dude. The best part is it's RNG. Like you can't really. It's tougher than you. You got killing spree.
There it is.
There's some idiots in the HOTS community. God damn. Say Genji shit. You say this hero shit. No way, baby girl. Look at this. Look at this character. He does everything. He does everything. Oh. Oh. This hero. This hero, dude, what the fuck?
Arthas. Whoa. I like that. I like that a lot. Yeah. That's really sick, actually. And then melee form, auto, in this skin, just whacks with his medical saw blade thing. Looks decent.
Jumping over the fucking molten core, dude. Jumping over the molten core, hello? Later, bitch!
2 minutes into the game. Now I have to pull a legendary to put it in your fucking face, okay? Here comes a legendary, bitch. I know, they're gonna make me reroll for it. I knew that. But, it's coming, okay? And it's gonna be the exact one that you want. You want this legendary, and you're gonna be pissed. I'm rerolling this.
The damn bust will rise again.
Here it is.
Be nice to June. Go watch your name before BlizzCon. Will do, man. Will do.
One and then we'll get four and get the last one. Just confirm that one. Now we fight over one against two people. You know what? To sink it in. That really sucks that had to happen. I mean, that sucks that had to happen. Like, it was so good and then now the VOD's deleted. Like, why does the VOD always have to be gone? Like, it was so perfect and
oh my god, he's just killing our bot lane. Oh my god, he's just suiciding on it. That can't be worth it, right? I understand that he's not technically dead, but he's still, he's pretty much dead. Wait, he can do it instantly the moment he gets back to the keep, like it's not even a little bit on cooldown?
Literally, that lich was at half.